just wanna feel your body right next to mine. All night long, baby, slow down the song. And when it's coming closer to the end, then rewind. What is going on? I was inspired by the Instagram photos that a lot of my friends posted while they were going to Live in Color. And I thought of doing a New Year's look inspired by those colors. As you can see, the yellow in the inner corner is like covered with the glitter. I just decided it. Then green into the lids and pink into the crease. This is a really festive look. And you're going to enjoy this for the New Year's, I swear. But anyways, if you want me to do a December favorites or something, no. Never mind about that. But I'm going to do one anyways. If you want me to do another year for the new look for the New Year, both thumbs up for this video, and let's get into the video since you want to get to this tutorial. And I'm getting bored of speaking. Start off by priming your face to keep your makeup lasting longer. I'm going to use this Neutrogena face primer, and this really helps keep my makeup on for as long as possible. And I'm going to use my favorite concealer, which is this MAC Moisture Cover Concealer. And this cancels out anything that I... This cancels out all of my imperfections, and I really like this concealer. And excuse my if my imperfections show. Then I'm going to use this CoverGirl powder. This specific one that I'm using is discontinued, but there's one that is similar to that, but this edition is discontinued. Then I'm going to prime my eyes for the eyeshadow since I want my makeup lasting all night. And I'm taking the Urban Decay Primer Potion. This is the original. This is not a different color. And I'm warming it between my fingers and applying this all over my lids just to prepare my eyes for the eyeshadow that I'm going to be using. Then I'm going to use my white eyeliner from NYC, and I'm going to apply this all over my lids just to make any eyeshadows vibrant. And this really helps make my eyeshadows pop, like popcorn. Then I'm going to apply the white eyeshadow to set the cream. Since the eyeliner is the cream, you might want to set it. Actually, you do want to set it. Then I'm going to take a yellow eyeshadow from my BH Cosmetics 88 Matte Palette. And then I'm going to apply it to the inner corner. Then I'm going to apply some of the brow bone later. Yeah, I'm going to apply it to the brow bone. And then I'm going to take a green eyeshadow from my BH palette, and I'm gonna apply this all over my lids, mainly the center, to the crease, then to the outer corner, just to make sure the intensity is strong since we want those vibrant colors. Then I'm gonna take a pink eyeshadow from the palette, and then apply it on the crease in the outer V. See, this is why I apply these colors. It's basically the colors from the music festival thingy called Life in Color. Now I'm gonna apply the same color to the lower lash line. This is optional, but you can add some glitter cream eyeshadow to the inner corner just to brighten your eyes. And this really helps my eyeshadows pop throughout the whole night. Then I'm gonna take my eyeliner from NYX, and it's called The Curve. I really, really like this eyeliner. It's my favorite, and you can get it at like Target or Ulta. But I got mine from Ulta. I'm gonna make a thin medium line and wing it out. This is a New Year's look, so feel free to wing out your medium thickness eyeliner. Then I'm going to take my brow pencil and then filling in my brows with this. Make sure they're not too skinny. Make sure they're not too full either. But don't keep it too skinny because I don't like skinny eyebrows. Then I'm gonna reline the eyeliners, since it was a smudge. Then I'm gonna take my eyeliner, black eyeliner pencil, and lining my waterline and my tight line. Don't stretch your eyes while doing this, because it can damage your lids. Sure, it may seem easier to apply it this way, but it's not really good for you, for your eyes. Now I'm gonna take my lash curler from NYC and then curling my lashes. I have pretty thick lashes, so I don't really need much curling. But for those with very thin eyelashes, you might want to do that. Then I'm gonna take my mascara by Lancome. It's called Hypno Style Lashes, and then apply it to my top and bottom lashes just to make my eyes pop even more. Like popcorn. I'm popcorn. Okay, I'm too much. Then I'm gonna take my bronzer from Rimmel, then putting it on the brush, and then contouring my nose to slim down the shape. This will make it like less flat in photos. Kind of like you want your face to be like that too. Then I'm gonna take my cream blush, then apply matte pink blush over this. I just use an eyeshadow from the palette. Then I'm gonna make sure the colors are matte, no shimmer allowed. Then I'm gonna take my highlighter and then highlight the key points of my face. That's the only thing shimmering. Then I'm gonna take my MAC lipstick and Speed Dial, and it's my favorite high-end lipstick. Then I'm gonna apply a pink eyeshadow on the sides of my lips just to make them pop. Like